To those of you who received honors, awards, and distinctions, I say well done. And to the C students, I say you too can be President of the United States.